Well, back here in South Texas, the man who shot and killed a Flower Bluff teen is heading to prison. A Nueces County jury sentenced 26-year-old Paris Richardson to 50 years in prison for killing 17-year-old Timothy Eccles. Eccles was killed on Valentine's Day of 2017 inside an apartment complex on Waldron Road. Richardson fled Corpus Christi and he was caught 3 months later in the New Orleans area.